Neil Sandilands as Clifford DeVoe, the thinker. Neil Joseph William Sandilands was born on May 1, 1975. He is a South African actor and filmmaker. He is known for his versatility in filmmaking as well as his television work. In 2016, he had recurring roles on SundanceTV's Hap and Leonard as Paco and The CW's The 100 as Titus. In 2017, he joined the main cast of the CW series The Flash, playing Clifford DeVoe, the thinker. Sandilands began his career in South Africa, his motherland, acting in a variety of projects, most notably in the television series Seven de Laan as Bart Kruger beginning in 2000. He departed the show after 7 years and moved to Los Angeles in 2007. In 2010, Sandilands was featured in an episode of the popular American drama series House MD, but soon returned to South Africa to star in a number of popular Afrikaans films, including the award-winning drama Die Ballade van Robbie Dewey. Sandilands also took up production work before returning to Hollywood in 2014. In 2015, Sandilands secured a guest stint on the hit FX series The Americans. The following year in 2016, he had recurring roles as Titus in the CW's The 100 and as Paco in Sundance TV's Hap and Leonard. In 2017, Sandilands had a guest role in the long-running CBS series NCIS and joined the main cast of the CW's superhero drama The Flash as Clifford DeVoe, the thinker. Sandilands speaks both English and his native language, Afrikaans.